Okay, so today we will be doing the time quest for the Reaper Tale and Saffir Tale, or it's Reaper King and Saffir Tale. I can't remember. The thing is called the Cuz Cherry. Yeah. Excuse me. Yeah, right here is good. Since we've done this before, I'm gonna find some way to make it different, I guess. I don't know what to do to get it to be different, but I'll figure it out.
We need to replenish our supply of curatives.
Gotcha.
Huh. I'll use only sort of the top. My least favorite royal art. I legitimately hate this thing. Look at it, it's so ugly. Why is this royal arm? I'd rather have like some sort of scythe be a royal arm. I think I know what I'm gonna title this video. Actually, so yeah.
Easy now.
Wait.
Knocked. Overhead.
Unless this is Max Angelus, I'm not fighting it. I actually do want another meditate suit VQ. So I'm gonna see. I didn't mean to walk this close to it, but not a meditate suit V2. I don't care.
Beautiful day.
Indeed.
I'm going all out.
Just don't get too carried away.
Sure want to talk.
Let's clean him up quick.
That was embarrassing. I know.
Stupid quarrel. How dare it attack me? Wait, what? I completely forgot it's here. I'm pretty sure I actually have to go over here.
Let's go.
Another one? Oh, it didn't count for me. Yeah, it should be around here. Up over here now.
We'll meet again.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks. Got to respect Gladio.
I was holding square. I'm only gonna do this one. I hate this weapon. At least it doesn't take away much HP. That's all I have to say.
Keep up the good work.
Then again, I'm only using it. I'm gonna kill all the little staff of hell. First.
This ought to give you an edge.
Thanks.
Ah, wait.
Sorry.
I don't know why, but I kind of like the jump attack.
Gladio.
Gladio being as useful as ever. But usually, like, if you run near the enemy, like, no matter where he is, he'll just hit him. Now he just ran over me. Useless. Just like this weapon.
Get back!
And it's worth. It's worth is like really cool. Because I wish something like. I just wish like a better weapon to have it on would be Sword of the Mystic. It'll be way cooler. To Sword of the Mystic, everything about it is way cooler. Then again, the Warcraft already has it, super cool. I wish there was a Royal Arm that was a scythe. Because there are no scythes in this game. And I think scythes are cool. In Episode Ignis, like, Arden has, like, a light scythe thing. And I think that's really cool. Besides the fact that I really want it, that's a reason that I think it should be a scythe or a light. But I guess they technically would be able to put in more Royal Arms. Because they said there's been as many Royal Arms as there have been kings. So they just need to edit all the stuff with the ring of with the Lucii, the big light dude. But other than that, they don't really gotta do nothing. Like, just add it and add the moveset for it. And then, like, edit all the stuff with the like Lucii or the King of Yore to have that new Royal Arm person be there. But yeah, this thing is garbage. I hate this thing.
Last thing I need now.
What? Coral? A bear attacking.
And on we go.
Yep.
Cool, so yeah, that's the end of this video. And bye.